All right, on to the sharpshooter series. Right here, we're gonna have our so our freelance is gonna be the swing freelance, which is always good for off-ball screens. Then we're gonna go with our two series are gonna be running. One is the 43 series, and the other one is, where's it at? The 21 delay series. So here we go, 21 delay series, boom. Oh, let me show the freelance off. Points. Where you don't even have to work for your buckets. Okay. So here goes the swing. Elevator boom. Just look at the ball keep swinging. Oh my God, the ball movement is exceptional. Alright, the next part of this offense will be, where's it at? The 43 series. Alright, man. My bad. I probably didn't talk a lot in this video. Just not feeling this game no more. It's becoming more and more garbage with all these patches. I played like about... probably got like 200 matches played total. And probably played about 4 good people out of 200. Which isn't fucking good for a video game. I want to say 95% of people I play the same way. It's not fun. I've only played about probably 15 teams total when you count the all time, the classic, and the fucking regular teams. I've only played about 15 out of like, what it says, 30 teams. It's about 35 classic teams and 30 all-time teams, so out of 60, out of about 95 teams, I've only played 15, which isn't good. This means there's no incentive to use weaker teams or use different teams. Probably gonna have a video showing me playing like a head-to-head and how the people I'm playing play. It's fucking boring. It's not even hard to beat. It's just fucking boring. I don't like playing it. But for the sharpshooters, the series are Chess Flare, as the one shown right now. Chess Flare series, 43 series, and the offense freelance is Swing Freelance.